Hi guys, and welcome or welcome back to another video of mine here on my channel. For those of you who are new here, hi, my name's Alvina and I'm so glad that you stopped by today. So honestly, in today's video, I didn't have this planned, but I'm gonna be running. I have some errands to run and I have both of my babies with me today. Honestly, you guys, I'm doing this video more so for that purpose or for that reason, just because this is literally my first day going out alone with both of the girls. So if you're new, again, I will let you guys know that I do have a almost three-year-old. Next month she will be three, and I also have a 2-month-old baby girl. So I have my little Alina right there, and then I have Aviana over there. So it's gonna be pretty interesting. I didn't even get ready, as you guys can see. I just kind of threw a little bit of makeup on. I'm holding the tripod. I wish I had, like, I need to get myself like one of the car mounts. I just do research and I never find one that I actually want to try. But so I have a few errands to run. Like I said, I'm still here at home. I haven't been out of the house like alone with my girls. I'm also a little nervous just because, like, I have a newborn, not a newborn, but she's 2 months, you know, and I'm a little scared. Target's the only store I'm actually gonna get off at. I have one already. I have the Lilla Baby All Seasons baby carrier, but I cannot figure it out for the life of me. It's like $100 and I just don't know how to use it. So I ordered the one that I had with my first daughter. It's from the brand Infantino. That one was great. I mean, it served its purpose. It was really easy to use. It was slim fitting to my body. Like, I'm 5 feet petite and it worked, you know. So I ordered that. I need to pick that up from Target. I actually ordered that one curbside just so that I can, like, get there, do a curbside pickup on the carrier, and then I can run into the store. So just a few little running around, few little stops, and then I will probably, depending on the day and stuff, I'll come back home and maybe give you guys like a little haul or something. We will see. But I'm gonna stop talking and we're just gonna head out. I got myself something to eat. I always get the spinach feta wrap. It's so yummy. And then I just always add sriracha. I asked them for sriracha. Where is it at? Oh. So I just got a spinach feta wrap, and then I also got my coffee. Of course, I got the brown sugar oat milk shaken espresso. This is my favorite drink, so that's why I get it all the time. And then I got my daughter her chocolate milk. I always buy her these ones, the Horizon Organic Low Fat Milk. I squished it because I bring her sippy cup, and then I just add the chocolate milk into there. But sorry guys, there was a man where I was parked and he like kept looking at my car, and I always, like, especially with having both my daughters with me, I don't take chances around here. I don't think any of us ladies do, but just always, I'm super cautious person. I'm always, like, being super, like, cautious about my surroundings, as we should. But yeah, he like made eye contact with me and everything, so I left. And I'm just parked alongside a street now. I'm just gonna eat and then I'm gonna get to start doing my errands. I didn't even know they had sriracha at Starbucks. I was like, what? Because I'm such a freaking spicy person, like salsa, hot sauce person. And then I always get my coffee, favorite coffee ever. And that specific Starbucks always makes it the best for me. But I'm gonna finish eating you guys and then I'll be back. We will start heading to our stores. First up I'm gonna do is Target, and then we're gonna do Sprouts, and then we're gonna do Walmart, and then we'll be going back home. So yep, see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so I am back in my car. It is currently, let's see, it is 6:07. I think I went in the store like at 4:30. You guys, it was a freaking mission. Please don't mind like my oily face and I'm just like a mess right now. My stress level is super high. It was insane. I don't think I can do that again. I mean, I had to try it to kind of know like if she's gonna be okay in the store. My oldest daughter in the basket in the shopping cart, asking for everything in the store. Just turn off my car. But yeah, so I have her like, you know, asking for everything. My baby girl is in the carrier. As soon as I walk in, she's like crying, screaming, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, you know, I'm trying to like shop and like bounce her and trying to like put her down. She literally fell asleep like 10 minutes before I left the store, so it's like by that time I was already like, my stress level was so high. We made it through. Some people looked at me, but I don't really care. Like, it's a grocery, it's a store. Like, there are people who don't, like me, who don't have help, babysitters, you know. So then to top it off, look what happened to me. Oh my gosh, like I swear this day could like not get any worse, but it could. So I'm walking in the store, you guys, and I'm wearing sandals, and my sandal busted. Like, I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but like it's literally hanging on a string. Like, what the hell is happening today? Like, so I'm walking and I'm like, please don't bust on me. Like, please do not break in the store, you know? So obviously I'm like, okay, well, just go get some sandals. So I go get some sandals. Let me show you the ones I bought. I bought these. They're really cute. They have like the double strap right here. And this is all memory foam. And then it has like this. But I got them in a size 6. I have super tiny feet and they're too big. Like, I was like fooling myself. I'm like, oh, these will be fine. But no, they're too big. So that was pointless. I'm tired. So now I'm currently at Sprouts parking lot. Let me show you. You guys couldn't even see that. What am I doing? Anyways, so yeah, I am currently at Sprouts parking lot. Yeah, you guys can't even see that. I don't even know what I was thinking, but I just picked up my groceries. I had a curbside order. Going back to Target, so I'm in line. My daughter Alina, the oldest one, she asked for a ball. Okay, so I'm like, okay, I'll buy her a ball. So I bought her the freaking ball, and then I bought her some clothes, and we're in checkout line and everything's fine, but she's holding on to her stuff, like, in, you know, where she's sitting, she's holding on to it. And so I had to take it obviously to like pay for it. She throws a freaking tantrum. She screams so loud in the store. I swear, like, so many people looked at me and I was just like, oh my gosh, like my stress went from like, it was already here, and then it just went like it was just crazy. But I was just like, breathe, who cares? Like, who cares what any of these people think? Like, I'm shopping just like they are, and I need stuff for my family as well. So I'm like trying to explain to her, you know, that I have to pay for this stuff before I just walk out of the store with it, but she doesn't get it. There was a girl, like, well, yeah, she was like early 30s behind me, and she's like, don't worry about it. She's like, we've all been there, we have to do what we gotta do. So that was very interesting and super stressful. So I leave the store and my daughter, baby girl, Aviana, needs a bottle. So I got in the car, she's screaming, I made her a bottle, that's why she's finally quiet. They're back there, obviously, and Alina finally got what she wanted, so she's content now. After mom is literally, I'm literally having a freaking breakdown. I call my husband, I'm like, I'm never doing this again, like, it's just horrible. Alrighty, so I am finally home after that big old mission. I apologize for like the lighting situation, but it's late. I'm just gonna give you guys like a little grocery haul and just a random haul of home essentials. So I'm gonna start with Target because that's the fun store. So I got some disinfecting wipes because these are important. I always keep these in my diaper bag. And then, like I said, I showed you guys, I bought these sandals. I bought these sandals, they're by the brand New Day from Target. They're really cute, but they don't fit, unfortunately. They're too big, so I'm gonna have to probably just return them. Maybe I'll try to exchange them for something else. They were $24.99, so $25. For my daughter, Alina, I did pick up a few things. I picked up a dress, because she's so in love with dresses right now. So I got this one here. It's just pink and it has Sleeping Beauty. So it looks like that. It's really cute, really pretty and super stretchy. Normally it was $12, but I got it on sale for $8.40. And don't pay attention to my hair or my makeup. My mask removed my makeup. I'm sweaty, I'm hot, and I'm just a mess. I'm so ready to jump in the shower and call it a day. I got home and then I ate dinner. I picked up some more bleach disinfecting wipes. These are my favorite and I use them all over the house. So, you know, essentials, I had to get that. And then I also picked up some body soap. This is actually my favorite just because it smells really, really clean. I picked up some tissues. I got this little 8-pack of on-the-go tissues. These I got because I like to carry some in my diaper bag. And then I also got some for my husband as well for his work truck. And then, of course, I had to get some diapers for my little one. She's still a newborn. She just turned 2 months on the 23rd of January. So she's about 2 months and a week. But she's still a newborn. She's super, super tiny. So I got her a smaller pack because I feel like she's gonna be transitioning to size one soon. And we do have size one diapers, but I was like, I'll just get a small one. And then with what she still has at home, then we can probably make the switch. So I got her those. And then I also picked up two little Valentine's Day things. I didn't go crazy this year. So I picked up these little bags. They're like little goodie bags. Yeah, they're like little goodie bags. They were $3 for 12 of them in here. And then it has like the little zip ties in the back. So these are gonna be for my lash clients. And then I have a few clients like before Valentine's Day. I'm gonna make little aftercare bags with these and then some, I got them some chocolate kiss candies. And then two things that I got for me, they're both pink. Of course, you guys know I love pink. I picked up this little cropped baby pink t-shirt. It's like, you guys are not really seeing the true color of it because of the lighting, but it's really, really pretty. It's like a ballerina pink. But it was a really cute, like basic piece. It was literally $5. So I got this. And then I also picked up this sweater here. So nice. It's like this. And then it's a sweater. It's a little distressed looking, kind of like that acid wash, which I love, but it's a really pretty pink as well. This one here was $15, I believe. Yeah, it was $15, but I thought that was a good price. And this too is ribbed. I love like anything ribbed. I don't know, I just really like ribbed clothes. Also got Alina, my oldest, this little shirt. It's so cute. She loves Barbie, like I said. And this one just has like Barbie and it's like pop art. And it has all of the a lot of Barbies. I love it, it's so cute. And I got her another one of those t-shirts. It's this one here. Barbie and princesses are her thing right now. So I got her this one. It has like all the princesses on it. And it's like this really pretty mint color. And it says my to-do list. And then, all boring. I picked up some eggs from there because I realized that when I placed my order for Sprouts and Walmart, I totally forgot to put eggs on there. And then I also got Alina some pants, some leggings. These are like little leggings. They're just black. I got her these in like the toddler baby section, you know. So I got her some black ones, and they're really nice. They're stretchy. They have like the little pockets in the back. And then for Aviana, my baby, I got her a onesie sleeper. It was so cute, I couldn't help it. This one I did get in size three months, but it's just like this, and it has like lemons all over. I thought it was so pretty. And then on the little feet, it has like the little lemon. It's so cute. More things from Target that I picked up. Like I said, I picked up this Infantino baby carrier, and I got the black one. Let me see. It looks like this. Yeah, so I got her this. It was like $26, and I love it. I think it's such a good carrier for the price, and it has really good reviews. So then the last thing I got from Target is my oat milk. I got this brand, Oatly. This is the only one that I like, honestly. I haven't tried a lot of them, but so far this is my favorite. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna dive into Sprouts now. So I did a curbside order, like I said, and I just want to share with you guys. So I picked up some lemons because I use these for pretty much everything, and chicken. I love making chicken with lemon. And then, of course, I picked up some bananas because we eat these like crazy here. And then I picked up 4 cucumbers. I picked up 4 because they were on sale. They were like $2 for $1. I bought some Zevia drinks. This is the grape one. But these are like our favorite drinks to drink like when we're craving soda. These are so good, and they're not bad for you at all. So I picked up a six pack of those. And I also picked up some... These are the orange sweet potatoes. These are really nice because you just pop them in the microwave, honestly, and you have a baked sweet potato. And then I picked up a few of my favorite protein bars. It's these here. These are the Power Crunch, the lemon meringue flavor. And then I did pick up some gala apples. These are our favorite here. Me and my daughter eat apples like crazy. I love them with almond butter or peanut butter, and then she just loves them like that. Picked up some red raspberries. These are Alina's favorite fruit. I'll make like a yogurt parfait with raspberries and granola for her in the morning. And then of course I picked up like a million avocados. Not really. I picked up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, these are all really nice. I picked up 6 avocados because I pretty much eat an avocado every day. And then I got some blueberries. And then I picked up my favorite yogurt. These yogurts are so good, you guys. I'm lactose intolerant, so these are made with almond milk. Peach one and the vanilla one are so good. So I picked up 2 peach and then 2 of the vanilla flavor. And then I also picked up this chunky guacamole. So delicious. I have this for breakfast. So I got 2 packs. Yeah, I got 2 packs of chicken. This is my favorite, well, my whole house, this is our favorite chicken. And it just looks like this. It's the all natural, no antibiotics, boneless and skinless chicken thighs. No hormones or steroids added. I picked up some lettuce. Then I also got some organic asparagus. I got some broccoli, florets, of course. And then I got 2 mangoes. These are red mangoes. These are my favorite. I love, love, love mangoes so much. I bought some green seedless grapes because they are so yummy, so fresh. That is everything from Sprouts. So last store I did go to was Walmart. Like I said, I did do a curbside order there as well. So I'm just gonna share with you guys what I got. I didn't get too much food there, honestly. I ordered a pack of Celsius energy drinks. Then I needed a steamer for my clothes. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna buy a steamer. And I did also pick up this picture frame because I'm gonna be doing something for my mom. I'm gonna do like a Valentine's Day photo shoot of my girls. And then I'm gonna put it in here because they call my mom Nana. So I'm gonna put it in here. So cute. So it says, I love my. So I got this and it's like really cute, isn't it? And it was only $5. So I got some nuts and low fat cottage cheese. And I picked up two of these because this is like one of my husband's favorite snacks. Also picked up two bell peppers, this little pack of bell peppers, the orange and red. And then I picked up this, I can't believe it's butter. I can't believe it's not butter. I got the smaller tub. I can't even talk today, I'm so tired. I got the smaller tub because we don't eat a lot of butter, but I like this to make like my chicken and things like that. Or sometimes I'll just put it on a toast for my daughter. And then I also picked up the spray version of it just because I like this one. That is everything, you guys. I didn't get too much today. Normally I feel like I get a lot more things, but like I said, I was just kind of like replenishing whatever we didn't have, or just kind of like restocking things that I know are gonna be gone soon. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you guys did, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, hit the notification bell so you guys be notified every time I upload, and please consider subscribing if you haven't already. It would mean the world to me if you guys would stick around. And that is pretty much all I have to share with you guys for today, so I will see you guys all in my next one. Bye.